Hello everybody. Today we are talking about Pelican 1510 carry-on case with padded dividers. I've been using this case for a while now for my camera gears, and actually this is my second 1510 case. I liked it so much, and also I found this on great deal on Amazon, so I just bought it and it arrived today. And let's see what's in the box. So Pelican is a US-based company. They make high-quality cases and flashlights. So here's the box. Pretty strong. Sturdy case. It's a well built. And let's open this up. Now it contains some paperwork, shows different Pelican products and stuff about return policy, whatnot. And instructions on how to set up the padded divider. And here's the padded divider itself. It contains a bunch of flaps that has Velcro adjustments at the end, so you can choose to use one, and you know, based on how you want to set up, you can just pick and choose and put it inside the box and store your gears. Now FAA or Federal Aviation Administration says that most airlines allow baggage with 45 linear inches. What that means is that when you add the height, width, and depth of the bag, it should be less than or equal to 45 inches. Now this bag measures 22 inches, 13.81 inches by 9 inches, and if you add all that, it's still less than 45 inches, so I think we are good. And it comes with the upper foam for the protection, and the inside dimensions are basically 19 inches by 10 inches. That's because there's a padded divider that takes up some space, so the actual usable internal dimension is 19 by 10 inches. It contains retractable extension handle for easy transport, as you can see. And it's got polyurethane wheels with stainless steel bearings, which is very strong and durable. And it's what they say, it's a double throw latches. Feels pretty sturdy when opening and closing. At the same time, it's very strong, and this is the automatic pressure equalization valve. It also contains rubberized handles for easy, you know, for the comfort when carrying using the handles. And it also has this padlock protectors, so you can have two padlocks in them. And on top of that, it has lifetime guarantee, which is great. Now let me show you my first case. So this is my first case, which already has some gears in it. And if you look at the lid, I removed the foam and replaced it with what they call a lid organizer. You can buy that separately. And here are my gear. Okay, overall, I'm very satisfied and I highly recommend this case. Thanks for watching and see you next time.